Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Could do with a nice mushroom stew about now.
Revelio.
I've never seen a sword like it. Thank you. Most goblins in my family worked in the mines at one time or other.
Goblins will finally rule over wizards.
Oh, feel better to sleep on my feet, I could. One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
I am such an arrogant. You're like a glum bumble beneath my feet.
Blood's on Ranrock's hands. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Let me
Wasn't so difficult. Rebellion.
Thank you.
you pay.
Back to the vengeance.
Revelio. 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 Incendio! Revelio. Confringo. Incendio. Revelio.
War is over. Goblins will rule over wizards and...
Levioso! Accio!
I won't rest!
Levioso! Accio! Accio! Revelio.
Wouldn't mind a plug job at Gringotts. Suit me, sitting around all day. Mind you, suppose it could get it boring.
Revelio.
You won't get away.
James, you're
out. Manlock has fooled you all to your demise. Revelio. Revelio.
Protego!
Oh, forever.
Confringo! Confringo! Incendio!
Levioso!
Incendio!
Rookwoods don't go down easy! So close.
Levioso.
This isn't a battle.
You won't pay for that.
Incendio.
What happened?
Incendio. Leviosa, Accio, Incendio, Infringo. Rest easy, my large friend. Revelio. Rebellion. My fault, you're a deadly great spider. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Come on, oh, I'm going to enjoy this.
Come, I'm sure it'll be.
You die for that. Not enough yet.
Well, you look like you're trying.
Let's play.
Hang on, I'm embarrassed for you. No one takes one of my.
Leviosa. Accio.
They say you're hard to hit, but that won't stop me.
Let me Accio! Revelio. Goodness, not a party to attend by myself. The location marked on the map isn't far from here. Perhaps not the best place to be caught alone. Ravenia. Velio.
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
Ravenia.
Thank you for making me the first one. My friends are now, don't I?
Ravenia. Velio. Ravenia. Rebellion.
stop right there.
Lower arm me, lads, in Finger. Is that you, Roylance?
I don't trust Ranrock. I'll tell you that.
Shut.
What's that? Better have a look then.
Petrificus Totalis. Petrificus Totalis. Get yourself out of that one,
Finite.
Look what you've done!
You punish my ass!
Potato!
Quite conductive, aren't we?
Ravenia!
You've made a mistake. Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders. Not worth the trouble if you ask me. Legs are far too brittle.
A Merlin trial when I see one. Revelio. I should investigate. Revelio. Revelio. Ravenia. Revelio. Ravenia. Revelio. Revelio. Ravenia. This place has seen better days. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Velio. Revelio. 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 Aloha Mora. Revelio. Revelio. Ravenia.
If any dark wizards come around Hogsmeade, I'll give them something to sniff at.
If it thinks it's got half a chance,
a werewolf would be on you like both of us.
Come on in and have a look around. No touching if you have sticky fingers. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Things. You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Come in. Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide. You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Hard to forget.
I didn't keep you waiting, did I?
Not at all. I was just at the post office. Gran told me to expect a package, but it looks as if she forgot to send it. She didn't send me an owl this week either. Perhaps she's busy with her research.
What did you find out about the dragon you were tracking?
I realised that she didn't know the poachers had her egg, so when she left Horntail Hall, she would have headed straight to her nest. I went back to the tent and tracked her flight.
Well done. You certainly know what you were doing.
I can't be certain, but I have an idea of one place she may have been heading. I thought we might go and see it for ourselves.
Of course. Shall we leave now?
If that's all right. I want to see how she's faring if she had a collar on, and she's likely frantic about her egg. Here we are. I do think this is where we'll find her. The terrain's typical of where the breed would nest. I suspect it's how the poachers found her to begin with. They likely camped here and logged her patterns. Perhaps nabbed her first and then her egg. Dragons are hard enough to wrangle, let alone maternal ones.
You got all of that from simply standing here.
You'd be surprised how easy it is to think like a poacher. Shall we see if she's home? We only need to return her egg.
That sounds straightforward enough.
We should be in and out. Then we can be finished with the poachers once and for all.
Well then, let's find our dragon and return her egg.
Wonderful. If she sees us flying about, she might take it as a sign of aggression or food. We should stay on foot. Oh, and one more thing. Let's not agitate her. Goodness knows she's been through enough already. I'm ready when you are.
Revelio.
There she is, above us. She did make it home safely. Oh, good. It looks as if she wasn't collared like the other dragons.
Worth. She doesn't seem to have spotted us yet.
Let's hope it stays that way. At least until we've done what we came to do. I wonder how many they brought to capture her. At least 10, usually.
There she is again.
Fantastic. She's breathtaking.
From a distance.
Her eyesight is.
I beg your pardon?
I don't imagine the poachers fed her well. And from a distance, we probably look exactly like sheep to her. Hebrides love sheep.
How lucky for us. Watch your step.
She must have been starved to pick off a graphorn.
Or just raring for a fight.
Quiet, what was that? Well, there's no turning back now. Welcome.
It's a little too warm, if you ask me. I don't suppose she'd listen to reason.
I'd normally try, but we're well past that.
If we can get to that, we can get to the next. Brilliant.
There's the nest. We're almost there. Why is every bridge here broken?
Reparo.
Now, if we just return her egg, we can hopefully make it out without too much fuss. Was brilliant. And did you see how clever? She left us perfectly unharmed.
Creatures are a lot cleverer than most people realize.
That's what Gran always says. The important thing is that we survived it, and we returned her egg. Thank you for doing this with me. Wouldn't blame you one bit if you wanted to head back to the castle and never think about dragons again.
Shall we head back? I'm ready if you are.
I am. After our dragon rescue at Horntail Hall, I half expect to be ambushed by poachers any time I'm not in the castle.
Understandable. We did sabotage their fighting ring and steal a dragon egg from them.
True. True. So why haven't they come after us? It's not like them to let things lie. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless they haven't let things lie. Oh no, I can't believe I didn't see it. We need to leave. I need to send an owl. How could I have been so blind?
I could use some gold.
Ready for a little change in fashion, are we? Plenty to choose from here, so take your time. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about.
Revelio.